Buongiorno amici, buongiorno. Hi guys and welcome to Merano. We are in Merano visiting the Christmas markets, and with this video let's go around and discover this wonderful town, the town of Merano during Christmas time. Look here, they are even preparing the bread and the pizza on the street. Here they have the oven where they are cooking the bread and the pizza. On the other side of the river you have the Terme, and this big one is the hotel Terme Merano. So if you are in Merano you can also do the Terme. We are going to see the Terme at the end of the video. Now let's keep walking in the town.
Cosa? Non la dici, non è più. Mia madre diceva stop.
Indeed, the beautiful river. The river is very nice, the river of Merano. So let's go over there on the bridge, because the view is amazing from there as well. So you see the Christmas market, it's mainly a big market where you will find all these beautiful and typical products from the area, starting from the clothes to some soaps, candles, and other products like food, wine, a lot of different products typical of the Christmas time. Wow, very beautiful. So on the left side of the river you have the new part of Merano with the terme, and on the right side it's the old town where you will find the Christmas markets and the historical center. We are in Piazza dell'Arena and via Leonardo da Vinci that goes inside the historical town, and here more shops and boutiques. Here's some delicious meat and cheese. So guys, let's go back on the main road of the Christmas market, and then we go in the center of Merano and we will arrive to the Duomo of the town.
Thank you. Thank you.
Indeed, guys, it's a map of the Christmas market. So right now we are here at point F. Let's arrive to the Piazza Teatro. So we will see all the Christmas markets. And then on the other side, the Terme di Merano.
Cioè, sei già arrivato in fondo?
Sì, ma non c'è ancora cosa. Sono
Non è mezzo di un po' di
This is some strudel for euro, stella con cannella. For 4 or 6 euros, they are very looking good. Now let's go on the other side because I want to show you the terme. Into the area that it's more suitable for the kids. Yeah guys, a nice area for the kids where they can come and they can ski on the ice. Very beautiful over here, the hotel Terme Merano, an amazing hotel with terme inside. But over here you have the public terme. It's this building here, we cannot go inside and film, but it's very very nice. I will put some pictures in our blog so you can have an idea. It's very beautiful and you can enter there for 3 hours minimum, and then you will have a wonderful day on the terme di Merano. And look here at the bar where people are sitting and having some food.
No. quanti?
Guys, now I want to take you to the Duomo di Merano. Let's go there and we will finish our video in the Duomo di Merano. So when there are the Christmas markets, you see the main road of Merano, it's almost empty. All the tourists, they come here, they want to go and see the beautiful things they sell in the Christmas markets. So let's take this street so we can see also a little bit of the streets which are less popular. Arrive to the Duomo. Oh no, it's closed.
Qualsiasi cosa corre lei.
Well, guys, and here the beautiful Duomo di Merano. I'm so happy that we managed to see everything in this video. The full town of Merano and even the Duomo from the outside. It's amazing. Very, very beautiful. Che bello. Grazie a tutte, Vinci, thank you so much for watching the videos and your comments and likes, and I hope you will enjoy this part of Italy when you will come for Christmas. Ciao amici. Buon Natale, Merry Christmas, ciao ciao. Look at this, the bust and the Duomo. And the back. Ciao amici, and from Merano it's all. Ciao ciao.